an IAM role is like an IAM user. It's an AWS identity with permission policies that determine what an identity can and cannot do in your AWS environment. However, instead of being uniquely associated with one person, a role can be assumed by anyone who needs it. You can define the access that a role has by using a policy. A policy is an entity that, when attached to an identity or resource, defines their permissions. For example, we can have a policy which allows read-only access to a service like IAM or EC2. In this ACG fundamental, we're going to take a look at how to create a role and a policy and attach that policy to the role.
Alrighty, I am inside the AWS Management Console, and I'm going to select IAM. On the left side in the navigation pane, I'm going to select on roles, and then create a role. We're going to select another AWS account, and provide the account ID. Next, I'm going to hit permissions. We're going to create a new policy during the actual role creation process. So let's hit create policy. I should open a new tab, and I'm going to select the JSON tab, erase what we've got in here, and then paste in some JSON that I've copied. Version is just the version of the policy format that we're following. Statement is actually what the policy is going to be doing. Effect is allow. So this policy will allow these following actions. This will allow read-only access to the IAM console. Let's hit next. And let's hit review. Let's provide a name, read-only IAM access. Read-only access to IAM console. So we've got our name and description in here. Let's hit create. Alrighty, let's head back to that original tab where we were creating the roles to refresh. And remember, read-only IAM access is the name of the policy. Read only access. Here we go. Let's select it and then hit next. We don't need any tags, so we can hit next review. And let's provide a name here. Read only IAM role. Role for read only access to IAM. Fantastic. Let's hit create role. And back in our roles, we can take a look at it. And here we are. Great, now our role and policy have been created. This means any user can now log in and assume our newly created role. And they'll have the permissions described in the policy that we attached to that role. In this case, read-only access to the IAM console. Great. Now, let's go ahead and delete the role. Let's go back into roles. We'll select that one, hit delete role, hit yes delete. All set. That is it for this demo.
We've accessed the AWS console, created a role for users to assume, added permissions to that role via a new policy, and we know how to remove the role too. I'll make sure to link some additional resources in the show notes so you can check and read more about AWS roles and policies. Alrighty, Cloud Gurus, that's it for this episode of ACG Fundamentals. Go on and secure your AWS environments by creating AWS roles and policies. Let me know how it goes in the comments. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus. I'll see you in the next one.